Can you hear me now? Thank you very much. That was Deck the Halls, and it was a, if any of you have ever heard of Mannheim Steamroller, you might have recognized kind of the style of that arrangement, and that was very much a Mannheim Steamroller arrangement. Our next piece we're gonna play for you is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. To wait a couple seconds before I try to talk. Sorry. Thank you. That was Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. It's a fun little arrangement. The next piece we're going to play for you is Angels We Have Heard on High. Thank you. And again, Mr. Himmler said a lot at the beginning of the performance, but we just want to thank you guys so much. I'm not really getting emotional, I need a drink of water, I guess. But we want to thank you so much for coming out today. This fundraiser, this is the first time I've been a part of it, so I'm really excited to see the rest of the exhibits and the rest of the vendors, and it's really awesome to be up here performing for you guys today, getting you in the holiday spirit. Hi, Lily. The next piece we're going to play is White Christmas. That's always a fun Christmas classic. The next piece that we're going to play for you is entitled Frosty the Snowman.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next piece on our program is O Come All You Faithful. For coming out this morning. I know being the first group, we're a little bit earlier than the rest, so I see some sixth graders and seventh graders out there too. So thank you guys coming to support your band friends. That's awesome. Again, after this performance, the fifth graders will be up next performing a lot of really awesome songs. They've been working really, really hard this year so far. The last piece on our program is entitled Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
Thank you again, and please hang tight while we do our transition to fifth grade.
Thank you.